service king of world, Vikramaditya. I descended on earth on 5th September 1973. I lived 21 light years away from Earth 1. That's another planet. It has different geographical. I have given Bacardi Breezer at Cost 80 rupees on Earth 1, but I have different liquids here along with concentrated water I used to take elsewhere. It's not an alcoholic beverage. Beer is an alcoholic beverage, that's why it costs much more than this. Bacardi is not aware of everything, it just sells products. Even never even tasted them. We don't even have a fan or any cooler there. But for some time I used to switch on this air. There is not even a single beer, I don't care. But my mother, Vaishnav, lives 21 light years away from Earth. Where does she live? 21 light years away from Earth 1. And it takes exactly the same time to reach here. At the speed of light, since C is equal to speed of light, and V square minus U square is equal to 2As, and S is equal to UT plus half a T square. And V is equal to U plus AT, S is equal to U plus AT, S is the final distance, V is the final velocity, and U is the initial velocity, acceleration will be time taken by a body to travel from one place to another. In that way we can easily find out the distance between Earth 1 and Earth 2. Earth 1 is not far away from Earth 2 as compared to the research of heavenly bodies which have been completed by NASA. But they don't believe in that because 21 light years is marginally compared to the research they have. But that research is not physical research. That research is only based on radar systems. The only research which they have completed is up to Jupiter. Jupiter is the farthest body which they have covered. Otherwise they have covered Pluto also, but that's not a reasonable enough resolution of the images. They are getting reasonable enough resolution from Juno rocket. And they have felt they are very arrogant, they have blocked me also. I don't care about them since they are not my genes also. They are, some of them are devil's genes, and even if they are my genes, they will be killed. One day they will be killed and their souls will be part of my own. So everyone from my own genes dies and become part of me. I am not that much ordinary person that used to pray and wait for any miracle type of thing for in his life. Like anyone prays for job, anyone prays for good vibe, anyone prays for foreign trip, anyone prays for these earthly gadgets, and sometimes some people pray for others also. But when they pray for others, they charge heavily so that they can accommodate their own expenses. And whatever the rituals they perform, they used to acquire those herbs from market, and for that they need transportation, and for that they need profit in their own profits also. But these kind of things are temporary, they are temporary gains. For example, if anyone used to manage to get job through any kind of herb like Brahmi, Shankpushpi, or burning any kind of thing, then that energy will definitely come back in later part of the life. That's why I never used it. For my own sake, who I have created the laws of the universe, I have created them for my own sake also. I used to follow them. There are thousands of pictures in my computer D profile, and I have arranged them accordingly, the venue accordingly, the place, and the venue was a Dell mobile also, but that venue is a different meaning. Venue is the kind of place where a party is being organized or get together. That venue is a venue technology product. Okay, that's a separate thing. That is who people are not. It means they